Hello and welcome to this video tutorial. Today I will show you how you can make a nice parallax effect on your website. So I'm just going to show you what parallax is. So it basically makes it look like your background is behind your content. It's very easy to do, so open your page builder and open the row settings for the background you want, and under background we just select parallax. You can even set the speed, but there's also another way. If you set it to photo, and I've already chosen my photo again, you can set its attachment to fixed, and that will make it stay in place. So I'm just gonna show you how I created this. So add content and row layout, one column, and drag it down all the way to the bottom. And inside here we're gonna go into the settings and put the padding on the button to 300, so it will give us a lot of space because I don't want any content inside the box. And choose parallax. We're gonna select our photo and right now it's not all the way to the edges of the site, so we're gonna set the width to full width. And now we've done it. I hope this was helpful and have a nice day.